In northeastern Taiwan, the head of Yilan County, Lin Zi-miao, has been charged with alleged corruption. About a dozen others are also charged in the case, including Lin's daughter. Lin was taken into custody in February, but has since been out on bail. She is running for re-election in November.